Nick, kick my dog. Those taken bastards. They come there. They see my dog and they kick my dog. Okay. Now let me take down the shields. Okay. You guys focus on as I take down the shield. Our killer ass. Right here. Take her down. Oh shit. She's hiding. Next one over there. Take her down. Yep. Doing it. No! Are you fucking kidding me? I was slamming it too. No, Scorpion, just slam the shit. Scorpion, slam it in the glowing shit. Did I? Okay. Come revive me, though. Come revive me, Scorpion. Ten seconds. Thank God. Now let's kill these fucking bastards. Yeah, thank you. This one right here. Yeah. Hold up, hold up. I gotta take down a shield. Alright, go. Oh, I'm gonna die. Hold up, I gotta get in cover. Oh shit. Just hit me from all the way over there. Cool. Got it. Bitch. Got her. Scorpion, get that one right over here. Oh. Oh shit, you fucking ogre. bitch! Eat that fucking tether!
Guardian down.
Yeah, what you gonna do? I'm in the fucking bubble with you, bitch. Fucking whore. Alright, come back here. Come back here. Everybody get together. Put your shield up. Put your shield up, Scorpion. You have it. Just save that super. Oh my god, what the fuck is shooting me? Are you running to, whore? Where you fucking think you're running to, bitch? Why don't you get the fuck away? Yeah. Thank fucking god. I fucking killed him. That's what happened. Yeah. You know, there's only one more time we're gonna have to come back through it, maybe. Or two more times. To get him all of his eggs. To get him all of his eggs. And then for us all to get the Ascendant Challenge to get our Transcendent gear. Yeah, you do, bro. Because it makes it easier. So we might as well finish this. Alright. Oh no. Finish this. And then we won't have to do it for another 3 weeks. Okay? And then we'll go get you the Whisper. Yeah, and we won't have to do it for another fucking 3 weeks. Okay? And Scorpion's just gonna have to wait to get the rest of his taken eggs in here for 3 weeks. But Scorpion, you'll come with us when we get all the other ones. Or just on your own time. Dude, fucking don't even kill this shit. Just run through it. Yeah, you don't have to kill all this shit. I hope he already shot the one that was there. I was like, it fucking worked pretty well. That's what happened with it. Dude, there was a lot of fucking ads there. Yep, little teabag. Yeah, it was like right by the statue. There's one right there. Yeah. I don't know how far back. Well, when you get to the statue, make sure you look for the egg, because it's like right there. Yeah, they're like, here you go. Us at Bungie will actually be nice for once, and here you go. Here's a fucking freebie egg after you got the bow. Ow. Bye-bye. That was a preemptive. Oh, don't. Oh, okay. I figured I would probably would have. I would have. Whatever. It's cool. It's cool. It's all good. These fucking taken bitches, they're mean shit, bro. Nope, that missed. I don't remember where. No, it was the hobgoblin, but I actually kind of killed myself with my own smoke grenade. Really? Yeah. Yeah. I don't really want to talk about it. I really